Okay, so I know everyone has been working on their outline, but now it's time to move on to the next task, which is to write your first draft.